Why is the clock in the hospital spinning out of control?